beloved Disney classic is going away. Walt Disney's Bambi is going into the Disney Vault for 10 years, depriving your child or future children of a significant emotional milestone. After May 27th, Bambi will be taken out of stores, placed in a security box, and frozen next to Walt Disney's head. But there's more news. On the heels of Peter Pan, Return to Neverland, Cinderella 2, Lady and the Tramp 2, and Pocahontas, Disney presents Bambi 2002.
Mother! You're okay!
He's just a head wound, son.
Bambi and the gang are back in business, and the forest has never been more fun.
I'm Rabbit Bambi. I'm here to say, I'm the Fresh Prince of the Forest, and every day I got flower and pepper by my side, and I know how to kick a hip hop rap.
With high-powered Disney action.
USA!
And all new hilarious Disney outtakes.
We've got to find supper in the Briar Patch.
This bull, you bag of take. Move on.
With David Spade as the sassy new Thumper.
Hunter and Sector A.
Yeah, then Thumper and Hall C.
Hey,
and Jared from the Subway ads.
Bambi, if I can lose weight, you can get those terrorists.
Plus the New York Yankees.
Good work, guys. Let's go.
Walt Disney's Bambi 2002. Rushed out in time for summer with all the excitement you could ask from a Disney sequel and from the Disney animators under the circumstances.
Boy, oh boy! Who's gonna protect the forest from all these weapons?
It's all the Bambi you'll get for 10 years.
He's a subway artist!
Bambi 2002.
Come on, Bob, do your exercises!
Available on Disney DVD for only 48 hours, then all master tapes, cells, and drawings will be destroyed as if it never happened. Get it.
Quit sulking, Shrek. Get ogre it.